you very much.
Wrong. Wrong.
Leave me alone.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
This brings us to this portion of the show that I must refer to the eight ball. The wisest of all spheres. The sage amongst orbs. So we were just in Montreal the other night, and they didn't have very many nice things to say about you guys. Now, the word wimp came up quite often in the conversation. So I guess, I gotta ask the eight ball. So, our Toronto fans, as bunch of fucking wimps, as everyone in Montreal says they are. Because, you know, they say that this really wasn't a hockey town, and Montreal was the only hockey town.
How's the fucking question, you asshole?
I just asked a fucking question, Tom.
Well, ask it again.
Okay, I gotta ask this question one more time. Should I beat the fuck out of Tommy after the show?
Let's go.
Thank you very much, everybody. We'd like to thank y'all for coming. Now it's time to tell you a little story. This story starts in 1974. And it runs to 1986. 14 seasons. 962 regular season games. 513 regular season points. We're talking 3,966 penalty minutes. We're talking about Scotty Bowman's worst enemy. Well, you know who we're talking about. Take it, Tony. We'll be right back. tonight.
All right. Pop Top Diaper!
Fucker! Fucker! Thank you.
away from here on a little island. And we're going to tell you a little story about that town. That town, the home of the Victoria Salsa.
Where is it?
Home of the newlyweds and the nearly deads. Way out in British Columbia, this one's called Victoria.
Thank you.
fucking home or something. You're fucked.
Kenny's gonna put a new snare drum on, and then we're gonna play something off our new album, Sudden Death. And let me reiterate, I want you all to get a ballot. I want you all to photocopy that ballot. I want you all to get your friends, your family, your enemies, your dog, your cat, any fucking person, any fucking thing to sign that, because we gotta get Tiger Williams into the Hall of Fame. It's about a very special fast food.
You wouldn't understand.
That's right, Tommy.
This guy has been fucking pissing me off all night. Why? Because he's a fucking asshole.
Take it, Tommy.